6'5" to 6'5", weighing in at combined 7 pounds. Your Mosh Grass Indians. And now for your starting lineups, the away team, your St. Blue Warriors. A senior wearing number 25, Kobe Gutierrez. A senior wearing a number 11, Carlos Melbear. A junior wearing number 13, Blake Degrain.
Thank you.
play. Number 33 of Santa Cruz, Brendan falls down at the line. First shot is off the mark. Number 3, Isaiah Brown at the line.
a whistle on the play, a traveling violation on the Indians. A whistle on the play.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You're supposed to keep them.
A whistle is called on 33 for the Lost Grass Indians. We're on the 22 Warriors, excuse me.
I didn't know my name.
Brandon falls down. First shot is off the mark. At the line, number 22, Elijah Rogers. The second shot is true. Jump ball, ladies and gentlemen. Lost Grass Indians have the possession. A foul is called on 13 of the Plenitude Warriors, Blake D. Crane. A timeout is called by the Plenitude Warriors. Ladies and gentlemen, programs are back for sale for $6 a piece up on top of the entrance. And also, All-American Indian Shootout official shirts available for $20. Portion of the sales will go back to the schools. So get on up there, get yourself a new t-shirt, and help out all the schools that are competing in this All-American Indian Shootout. Ladies and gentlemen, there is 2 minutes, 2 seconds left in the first quarter. Plenitude Warriors 10, Lost Grass Indians 11.
Yeah.
Ascendant have the possession. Coming in, number 40 for the Lodgegrass Indians, Jericho Big Left Hand, and also number 20, Mylan Blacksmith.
Lodgegrass Indians 21.